Yeah, and after I started to revise all these areas to the and a lot of tickets you can find everywhere, and it's like each ticket is 17 million euro, and I hope some areas are going to bring a lot of millions of euros because I use several tickets to ride the entire area. And yeah, so as I told you, that was the beginning of the Anne Frank opera. It was absolutely not meant to be. Actually, at the beginning, I was just writing this one aria, and the second aria, which was dedicated to the Second World War, is Janusz Korczak, he was a teacher from Poland, and he was taking care of the orphans and went to a working camp together with a lot of children. They've been obviously murdered there. So that was, this is kind of a fate which is really very tragic and sad, and I was thinking a lot about it. And I've written this song in France, and it was a particularly funny story because I was going from Belgium to France. You know, there are no borders anymore in Europe, so you can literally walk from one country to another. And I was walking from Belgium to France, and checking in the middle of the road, I just kind of started to hear this melody, which is going like, stund um Stund, hour per hour, child a child, I'm in a square check, I'm sitting in prison, I'm trying to go. Sorry. So it was like, this melody was like a fish which is flowing down from the skies into my hands. That was really funny, and I started to sing that song while hitchhiking. And then I arrived to Lille Flandre, and I finished the song in a hotel. So yeah, this is a it's also gonna be a part of a certain area for Otto Frank, because I think, well, obviously Anne Frank and Janusz Korczak have been probably never meeting each other or didn't know about each other or anything. So I'm gonna be rearranging this song a little bit into another. Yeah, this is how the songs are written, and this is how an opera is composed. And well, it's a very interesting and funny and creative process. So if you're a musician, you can try. Maybe you have also some brilliant ideas in your head and all the compositions.